Well, what choice do we have?
We have never paid out ransoms before. But I don't know. I don't like the feeling of this. What about you, Max?
I don't know. I'm no expert on hostage negotiations. I know people who are, but they're in America.
We don't have time for America.
I know you're right, Marcelo. It's not like I don't have the money to pay.
Father made a lot of money. We have always been targets. We all know that. But much as it pains me, I don't see we have a choice. Maybe after we pay, we find out who did it. We have them... But we all know what I'm saying.
Who do you think is targeting your family?
Haters.
Who can say? Life in this country is not easy, you can see that. I have tried to do business the right way, but that's not always possible. Of course I made enemies, but I've also paid a lot of bribes. I have no idea.
It's probably that street gang trying to get at me.
I don't know. People I know have tried to reach out to this group. Comando Sombra. They're not from any of the favelas around here. They're linked to the drug business. Now, what have I got to do with drugs? Nothing.
Everybody loves money.
I just want my wife back.
We can take the money to them.
Sem fazer bagulho, sem fazer cagada, hein?
Estou ali, pô! Ei, vocês aí, parado, filha da puta!
Ei,
ei! Calma.
Parado aí, parado! Parou aí, garoto de merda! Bota essa arma no chão!
Hey, put the gun down, put down your gun.
Bota essa arma no chão agora!
Slow, slow, slow.
Não faça nada, estúpido! Me mostre o dinheiro!
What's he saying?
Open the bag, show me it's full of money.
Depressa, porra, depressa!
Easy, pal, easy.
Vem!
Apparently, someone up in the nosebleeds didn't like the game we were playing. The money was gone, and I was next if I didn't get off that field. The bullets came from long range.
Okay, szybciutko uciekamy.
We were well-armed professionals, and I was starting to feel decidedly amateur.
You okay?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. There's gotta be a first aid kit around here somewhere.
I've been shot more times than I could remember. But this felt different. Maybe fate was sending me a message. Trying to tell me my luck was finally about to run out. Or maybe I just severed an artery and was bleeding out like any number of fools who got shot playing with guns. Either way, I was failing fast.
Damn!
A widzę, że Raul też sobie poradził.
At least one of us had a gun now. That raised our chances of survival all the way from nil to slim.
I don't have all day.
The guy with the bag must have got hit. He's bleeding all over the place.
He's not the only one. Come on. I think he went this way.
So this was it. My easy retirement money. My blood-stained 401k. A chance to drink for free while chaperoning socialites around town and making sure the poor people didn't get too close.
A przydałby się tutaj jakieś painkillery. Sure, sure, any of this shit.
Still would be back there, brother.
Hold on! Wait here a second!
Whoa. Looks like I missed all the fun.
You see there, Grandpa? Come on. I'm getting flashbacks to that wedding we worked in Aruba.
Yeah, back to the good old days when I thought I might actually like this job. Dumb sport.
Hey, careful, my friend. That's blasphemy in this town. You okay, bro?
Never better. Whose idea was this anyway?
Yeah, no, to chyba Max wymyślił przecież.
Is it bad?
Could be a lot worse.
Here.
Okay, dobra, mamy painkillery.
Right.
Mamy prowizoryczny opatrunek.
Put the sleeve on, come on. All right, don't be a pussy.
So what now?
We make sure that the right clowns get the money.
Who the hell do you think that was? Tried to gate crash our little wine and cheese party.
I have no idea. This is Sao Paulo, brother. Could be anyone.
Anyone with access to high-powered sniper rifles and trained killers.
That's pretty much everyone.
Great. So what now, Einstein?
Well, I guess we get this Comando Sombra their money and make sure they know we did not try to trick them otherwise. Fabiana, she won't come back in such good shape.
Dobra, mamy tu jakichś koleżków, którzy chcą się zabawić. Okej, rozejrzyjmy się za jakąś bronią i amunicją. Dobra, spoko, spoko.
This wouldn't end well.
Didn't even begin well. It was hardly a textbook hostage exchange.
I guess I must have skipped that class.
Dobra, okay, czyli odzyskać kasę od tych złych złych i dać kasę tym złym dobrym.
We got here.
Do you have the money?
No. Well, he might be able to tell us what the fuck is going on. Seu filho da puta. Quem aconteceu lá embaixo? Quem nos atacou? Quem são os franco-atiradores?
Mas...
Não estou pra brincadeira, filho da puta!
Ai! Heads up! Here come his friends!
Something tells me we're heading in the right direction.
Straight on here, I'll cover you. Come on, let's move!
Dobra, tamten nie żyje.
wasting time, man. We gonna do this?
Son of a bitch.
You okay?
About the same as before. Looking forward to getting out of this shithole.
Okay, let's go.
More trophies and game plans. It had been a very long time since I'd had one of either.
Come on, let's move! Let's go, Max.
It didn't sound like we were the only ones getting shot at. Who the hell had tipped these guys off? I didn't know what to think anymore. This town had more smoke and mirrors than a strip club locker room.
No, wydaje mi się, że oni tam walczą o tą kasę jeszcze.
Depressa, porta, depressa!
Ah! Que pariu! Ah! Ei, peraí, não me deixa aqui sozinho!
Ah! Ah! O que, seu viado do caralho? Cadê a porra do dinheiro?
Cadê uma bala na sua cabeça, filha da puta?
Hein? Hein, morre, favelado, filha da puta!
Ci to wyglądają mi na jakichś najemników.
They seem nice enough.
Were they cops?
You tell me. I don't think so.
Dobra, jest szansa, że się pozabijają nawzajem. A my sobie zgarniemy kasę.
Caralho, porra! Puta que pariu!
Come on, they're going after the cash. I've had enough of these fools.
Pega, pega, pega!
Oh yeah. Dobra, to był dobry strzał.
Last rights, don't you think?
Look at this blackjack. This is high-end gear. These guys are seriously financed.
Yeah, I noticed. I'll get you one for Christmas. Come on, let's keep moving.
We've still got a sniper on us.
We'll deal with him first. I only got one shoulder left.
There's no time. The money will be long gone. We gotta stay on the guy with the bag.
I might have written the book on dumb ideas, but Passos sure wasn't afraid to quote from it.
Gdzieś tam mamy tego snajpera. Dobra, to był głupi pomysł.
Ej,
Just what my 10 different online doctors ordered.
Come on, this way.
Z latarką, fajnie.
Why do I always get to go first?
Dobra, jesteśmy przygotowani na niego.
It was time to introduce our sniping pal to something more intimate.
Byłem pewien, że to jest gość. Dobra, dostał za nasze ramię.
This is Sampa, bro. That kind of cash doesn't stay quiet for long. And these kids like expensive toys. Here, put this on. Now, a better chance if we split up.
Almost looks like we know what we're doing.
Yeah, right. Don't speak too soon, brother.
Looks like it's coming from the stands.
Shit, they got the guy with the bag.
Stay here, cover me. I'll go after him.
Hey, keep your headset on.
Look, I'll deal with the guys on the other side of the fence. You take the others.
Whatever you say.
Jaka idzie tutaj? No, wychyl się, wychyl. Jest i nasz koleżka. To mnie tu granatami rzuca. Ten ładnie się tutaj schował.
Please don't see now.
Looks like a VIP lounge or something. I'm gonna check it out.
Nevis vai nos matar, hein, se a gente não voltar com dinheiro, né?
E a menina?
Ok, vemos que tá pierce as guinhas, né, mei?
Social aí, casada com algum cara aqui.
Mesma história de sempre.
What's happening, Max?
Exactly what it sounds like!
Okej, dobra, chyba jest w miarę bezpiecznie. Przeładujmy sobie gnaty. Ok, chyba już czysto to mamy.
Golden boy. He'd sure picked the wrong party on the wrong night. Although if the past week was anything to go by, it was safe to assume any party with the Broncos in attendance was the wrong one to be at.
Mhm. Dobra, to ten gość, którego zastrzelili w klubie. Ten piłkarz.
What are you doing, Mac?
I don't know. Looking for something that ain't here, I guess. Like some kind of maintenance elevator.
Where are you headed?
I'm going up. I don't know. Guessing nowhere nice.
Sign of the money?
Nope. Just people shooting at me. Our surprise guest brought a lot of friends. All right. In the upper stands.
I see you. Be careful, you got company.
Ora, nie wiem, czy to najlepszy pomysł był. Dobra, zwiewamy.
Alright!
Is that what you call running?
Biegnę, biegnę. Spokojnie, spokojnie. Oh yeah, piękny headshot.
How's it looking, Max?
It's all clear up here.
What about the kid with the money?
I don't even... Must be still in this section.
Wait. Hang on.
What's happening, Passos?
There's a whole gang ahead of my way. I'm almost out of ammo, bro. Make it a run for it.
All right. Trying to clear you some space.
Mhm, czyli teraz my będziemy czyścić drogę i osłaniać Raula. Jeden zdjęty. Drugi zdjęty.
I can only shoot one at a time.
Chyba przebiło broń. Gdzie jest drugi?
Hold the trigger, bro. This doesn't look good.
I'm trying, pal.
What are you waiting for? Get them away from me.
A tu jest. Uhu, coś trudniejszego. No, biegnij, biegnij.
No show, viada puta! Agora!
That was too close. I'm getting inside before any more show up.
I'm clear, Max. Damn, bro. That wasn't fun.
Listen to me, you head for the chopper. We need to be ready to get the hell out of here. I guess I'll stay on the money.
Sounds like a plan.
Bit late for a plan, pal.
God damn it!
Max?
Shit! Now we got another sniper on me. So let me deal with this guy first.
All right, bro. I'm moving too. Stay in touch.
Okay, dobra, rozwalmy tego kolejnego snajpera.
place was like Fort Knox.
Hey, Passos. Passos. I've got you on the security camera. Where are you?
I don't know. Somewhere in this goddamn stadium. Jesus.
What's going on there?
I think the guys that came to rob us are coming to finish the job.
Remind me again, who are these fine gentlemen?
Some kind of paramilitaries, I don't know.
Paramilitaries?
Right-wing guns for hire, ex-cops, military, I don't know. But they can handle weapons.
What's going on now?
Guy's pleading for his life. He's saying that Fabiana is being held at the docks of the Chete River. Jesus, they shot him.
Well, there goes the money. Now we've lost the wife and $3 million. The boss will be giving us a raise at this rate.
Yeah, that's messed up, all right. Come on. We gotta get out of this place. Take care of that guy in the IT tower. I'll meet you at the chopper.
I'm gonna make a run for the light rig. I had a hole in my second favorite drinking arm, and the only way we were likely to get Fabiana back now was in installments. Whoever our uninvited guests were, I was about done playing the soldiers.
Ciekawe, czy jestem w stanie go zdjąć w ten sposób.
There was only one way up there.
Myślę, że jedna droga do góry wystarczy.
Okay, I'm going up.
Good. Make it quick.
Believe me, I ain't gonna drag this out.
Więcej opcji nie jest mi potrzebnych.
Sao Paulo's most hallowed place of worship. Looking back, it was strange how the cops never showed up, but things had a habit of only making sense to me, looking back long after I'd run out of time to fix them.
I see you! You're right on top of him! Jump the railing!
This is a bad idea.
Okej, okay, czyli tą stronę. Oh yeah. No pięknie, pięknie. Na razie.
An entrance, bro. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Uh,
gente tá sendo pago pra pegar o dinheiro. Numa aqueles dois.
Tá bom.
Ok, mas o Breco vai off-se mesmo.
At least we know where she is. Yeah. Fantastic. Another good day's work. Trouble seems to find us, Max.
Sure. Trouble finds us the same way you found me. Slumped in a bar. Drunk on self-pity.